Hello everyone! Welcome to Edel Agudo's channel, and today's vlog, guys, we're going to cook pork knuckle with lotus roots. Guys, we only be needing 5 ingredients. These are pork knuckles. It's already parboiled, washed, and remove the hair. We will have, here the lotus roots, it's already cut, ginger and oyster sauce and Chinese cooking wine. Okay, let's cook. Okay, our pot is hot and we're gonna put now an oil. Ginger, pork knuckle. We're going to saute for a little bit brown. More oil. Now we can put on salt. Oyster sauce. Just estimate, guys. Can now pour in our cooking wine. Let's cook. Thank you. next our lotus roots. Give a good mix. Add some more oyster sauce. We can put this rock sugar. Pour water. I use boiled water so it's easy to boil again. Okay, like this stuff, and let it cook for 2 hours, guys. 2 hours. Okay, we'll come back after 2 hours. Let's cover it. Guys, here is our pork knuckle full after 2 hours. Yes, let's poke it if it's already soft. Yeah, it's soft already. See, it's our pork knuckle is so tender. Oh, yummy. Very good, soft, so it's already done. Already ready to eat. There you go, guys. Thank you for watching, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. Don't forget to click the notification bell. Every time I have my cooking videos, you will get notified, guys, and you can also like and share. Thank you. See you again next vlog. Bye-bye.